Like the universities, they would be evaluating their documents, going through their, motivation letters. If some universities, they might have a entrance test which they need to complete online. So based on all these parameters and factors, they'll be given the admission.